Welcome to the Coupler IO Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we show you how to connect Bing Ads to Looker Studio. Hey, my name's Annie. Bing Ads are probably not the only advertising channel you work with. Rather than jumping from one app to another in search of useful insights, it makes much more sense to send Bing Ads data to Looker Studio. There, you can combine it with other data at your disposal, building a comprehensive PPC dashboard. To import Bing Ads data, I'm going to use Coupler.io, a platform that turns complex data into simple reports. You can sign up for free and set up your first integration within minutes. As a source app, pick Bing Ads. Looker Studio will be our destination app this time. Start by connecting your Microsoft account. Next, choose one or more ad accounts to fetch the data from. Plenty of reports are available for export. Find the most popular ones at the top of the list or scroll down for other reports, including ad extensions, budget reports, dynamic search ads, performance reports, and much more. I'll try the keyword performance report on this occasion. Next, you can choose the period for your Bing Ads Looker Studio report. By default, it's the last 60 days. Adjust it manually using macros or picking specific dates, or opt for one of the presets, such as the last 6 months. You can add more dimensions to your report if you wish. Historical quality score looks like a good addition, so I'm going to add it and wrap up my source setup. How about adding more data to your Bing Ads Looker Studio report? Use the button to add data from other Microsoft accounts or connect more advertising platforms that you use. Afterwards, jump to the next stage. Here, you can preview your data and transform it. For example, I'll go ahead and hide the account ID and name as it's identical for all rows anyway. I'll also set up a filter to fetch data only for keywords that we've actually spent money on. Sort data if you'd like and create custom formulas. Once ready, proceed to the destination setup. Generate a data source in Looker Studio. Authorize Looker Studio to access your data and repeat it for the Coupler.io connector. And now load your Bing Ads data to Looker Studio. Ah, here it is. Now create a new report or use a ready template and connect your data within minutes. Here's a PPC dashboard template that will save you plenty of time and gives you all your essential data with just a few minutes to set up. The dashboard works perfectly with Bing Ads, but it becomes much more powerful as you add other PPC channels that you work with. And plenty of such apps are supported. See all your advertising metrics in one place and react to daily spikes or drops. Compare each channel separately and quickly figure out where to spend your advertising budget. Discover plenty more with this free dashboard template. Find the link to the dashboard in the corner of your screen and set it up in just a few minutes. And that's it. Now you know how to connect Bing Ads to Looker Studio. But if you do have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you've enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.